calling bull on this story. Broward Sheriff's deputies spent part of last night chasing a suspect they had some beef with, a bull on the run in Cooper City. We were there as they tried to catch the bullish culprit near Southeast Lake Boulevard and Embassy Drive. In a high-stakes move, deputies even tried to wrangle it. This morning, we still don't know if they were able to grab the bull by the horns or catch it at all.